Hello, and welcome to the Passover Seder. Please pay attention to the following safety announcements. Since this holiday is bread-free, all leavened items are strictly forbidden. This evening is all about freedom, which is why you must not leave your seat until you reach the designated zone in the Haggadah. When traditional dishes such as gefilte fish, matzo balls, and charoset are passed to you, first serve yourself before serving others. The toilets are located nearby, although after eating matzah, none of you will be needing them. After drinking four glasses of wine, you might feel a bit fuzzy. In that case, please unfasten your belt and recline to the left. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask, unless you're the one who does not know how to ask. For further information, check the Haggadah in front of you. On behalf of the Jewish people, enjoy your Seder and Chag Sameach.
Hi, welcome to the Shtick. This week we have the first of our Passover specials, and it's Pesach, and of course I have to invite David Trakhtman to be in the studio.
Pleasure to be here, Henry.
You make special food, Kosher Le Pesach, especially for this occasion.
That's right. There's a number of things that we've introduced this year that we haven't done in the past. One of the things in incorporating various ingredients that haven't been available in a kosher market. One of the things we're also trying to stay healthy, for example, with our cakes, the whole range of cakes that we're making, we're using this year coconut flour. There's no matzo meal. A lot of people do not use matzo meal for Passover. We have absolutely eliminated margarine from our kitchen. There's the coconut oil instead. There's other ingredients as well. We only use natural substances, no artificial flavors or colors. And because Pesach is such a special time that a lot of people get together with their families and they want to make the best of this time, of this special time, we want to help them out with various treats and sweets and salads.
And I must say you make the best sweets. But also on this menu, you've got this menu you've brought out for this year, and you've got a variety of Sephardi-style chicken and fish dishes.
Fish, yeah, there's a saluna, which is a traditional Iraqi fish that the Jews of Iraq would prepare for Seder. There's a Moroccan fish there, and various other dishes with chicken and beef.
And they're all very nice, especially with the salads.
Salads as well, yes.
You've got like eight different salads.
That's right. There's quinoa, there's grilled vegetables.
I love your unique style. You've got a really amazing style of cooking, which in the kosher field is unheard of and unseen. And the other thing that you've brought along is your very new line of ice creams.
That's right. So this is a seventh plague ice cream. The name is pretty much connected with the seventh plague, a biblical seventh
which
plague.
Which is hail.
Hail, borrowed.
That's right.
That's right. So we thought it's actually called maybe a marketing pitch. When people have a Seder night and it comes to seventh plague, I'm hoping they will think about passionate catering and our absolutely unique ice cream made out of cashew nuts. There are non-dairy ice creams on the market, but most of them are made, unfortunately, with a rich whip, which is oil with just colors and whipping agents. Mm-hmm. It's not a natural product.
No.
This is something that doesn't have any artificial substances. We make a cream out of cashew nuts and just using chocolate.
What flavors do you have there?
We've got
three different colors.
Swiss chocolate with chocolate shavings.
Yep.
We also have banana and lime.
Using real
bananas, of course, and real lime zest.
Real lime zest?
That's right. Yeah. Now, this is an interesting one. This is a passion fruit coconut caramel.
Oh.
Again, it was a real passion fruit pulp. We burn sugar to make
Can't
a caramel.
Wait to try.
Yes.
These are staying here, by the way.
That's right. And the last one, obviously my favorite, raspberry. I have very special connection with raspberries. I always incorporate into my food. Raspberry ice cream. with a bit of a raspberry jelly on top that we also make our
own. Have a look at this color. I love this color. It's just beautiful.
Yes.
It's amazing.
Like I said, there's no artificial colors there, so.
Food is really instrumental in this whole Seder business that we do every year.
That's right.
But most people live with the traditional gefilte fish and the chicken soup, and which is very traditional. You really make it very unusual.
Okay. As you know, Pesach is it's called Zman Cheruseinu, which is a time of our liberation. Mm-hmm. So in my way, this is my way to liberate yourself from all the old style, and there's no disrespect to tradition, but liberate yourself from sort of a square mentality thinking and try to taste and try something new. In a sense, it is also a way of a culinary liberation, if you can call it like that.
Yes. Now, we're going to be back in the third segment after we see Newt's news. We're going out with another clip because these days, the amount of video clips, especially regarding Pesach, very everywhere, and we're going to show another one now, which is Downtown Funk.
Wow.
So you check that out. We'll see you after Newt's News.
Face up for cups gold, holy Moses, Egyptian gold. This one for family, the Haggadah, straight masterpiece. Matzah, my roll, eating it up at the Seder. Got kid alone with Saint Laurent, said I'll be coming for later. Now comes blood, oh red. Call for Moses, he's a magician. Frog's lies, on head. Wild beasts and hail, I said, so dark, where's Fred? Let us go, Pharaoh's got no credit. Firstborn, he dead. Say Hebrews, let's start running, break it down. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Cause best I'm gon' give it to ya. Cause best I'm gon' give it to ya. Cause best I'm gon' give it to ya. Pass of the night and we're living it up. Fill it up the four cups. Oi! Minds are crumbling up. Chum is burning out of. Alfie Coleman's wrapped up. Cup with a man of shabbat. Take a sip, lean your chest. Yackle it, get the stretch. Say four questions, the four sons. Four cups are too many. And we thank God for freedom. Heading to a land of milk and honey. Freedom,
oh man.
Gonna live my life the best way I can. Freedom,
we can.
Beat the Jew in you to a hero man. Freedom,
I am.
Say goodbye to those shackles and freedom.
I say,
more matzah in. Your tummy, break it down. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Cause Pesach fun, gon' give it to ya. Cause Pesach fun, gon' give it to ya. Cause Pesach.